Starting off the top of the first, Jack Kennard comes out throwing heat, striking out Connor Brody and Andy Rothman. Moving on to the bottom half of the inning, Chip Glover, in his first at-bat of the season, hits a home run to left center field. The fast start for Team 2 continued as Mitch Feely hit a single down the left baseline, and Jack Kennard followed with a two-run home run, giving Team 2 a 3-0 lead early in the ballgame. After nearly giving up another home run to Chip Glover, Leighton Schneider was able to battle back by striking out Mitch Feely. Sadly, Leighton's success didn't last for long as Jack Kennard blasted his second home run of the game, giving Team 2 the lead 5-0. After striking out Leighton Schneider, Jack Kennard later gives up a home run to Andy Rothman, breaking the scoreless drought for Team 1.
Go, 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 go!